36 and 29.7. We originally set a little lower. We dialed them up. So when you get this should not be a problem. We'll definitely know that it will cool properly. So at 19.6 degrees, nice creamy frozen product. It won't flop off of a cone. Get off of there. With 19.2 degrees. Nice thick creamy product that won't flop off of the cone. So at 19.8 degrees, that's that creamy product, it won't flop off of the cone. Pour just a few more. Thank you for watching.